June the 25th, 2018. And we're down here in West Columbia at Airport High School. And Donald Trump just got through making the speech.
Did he go by his school name before?
In reference to Governor McMaster, Henry McMaster. I laugh at Lindsey Graham come walking through.
Oh my
He's standing there.
Poor old Lindsey.
Oh, yeah.
I think he should have told her just get my name.
I wouldn't even brought his name up.
I don't think Boone's loud enough in there.
I
want
to say, we will run again. The Democrats will elect him. And we'll wonder how he got in again. The Democrats have no one to vote for. We have voted Democrat, but we said we're going to have a lady of the evening in Washington.
They have a nice one.
He talked to conservatives. They keep thinking he's going to pop in there.
living it there, y'all. Yes, you did. Trump in Columbia. Don't forget to vote tomorrow, y'all, for Gov.Henry McMaster. Keep the team going in all the world. Thanks to all my Facebook friends who voted for Trump. Les Singer, Michael Tweedy, Wayne Ellenberg. Well, don't forget to vote for Trump again when he runs, because he's going to be our next president again. And I want you to look, folks. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm not president. Never have been, never will be. But how many blacks did you see in here supporting him? I don't see not a one, not over here on this side. So there we go. We're all Americans and we need to back our leaders. I didn't vote for Obama, but my close relatives did. And that's their decision to do that. Trust me, folks, Obama has nothing for the black people. He has nothing for nobody. Trump would do more for the black race than Obama will ever think about had done. Well, it fell there, folks. Sorry. Trump is a very wealthy man. Why would he want to take his time and try to help American people? Because he loves America. He loves American people. He didn't have to do this. Being the president is a rough job. It's pretty tough. But give up a lifestyle that he was living. He risked his life every day. And he'd done it all for us, the American people. He don't lie, he tells the truth. Like some other people we know. Get out of here now, y'all. They ain't letting nobody out until he goes.
Thank you.
security guys are pretty good with me out front. They know they don't let you in here with cameras, like mine. But I guess they seen that it was okay, so. You looking at people who backs people. Look at here. These are American, good American people. Well, what do you know, folks? What do you know? I got to eat my words. There's one. So, bless his heart. Good to see you here. Good to see you here. Good to see you here.
Thank you.
I was just speaking here. I'm not afraid, don't get me wrong. I said my mother was like,
I don't know. But you're asking the wrong person.
Tell me about it. I'm telling you. But hey, folks. I don't, you know, I hate to get on the race card, but that was only one guy in here. One guy. African American, only one. Sad, folks. Ain't that beautiful? Look at that, y'all. That is beautiful. Well, they sure ain't no Mexicans in here. You can count on that. What do y'all think about it? Why is snow in here? Republican, and the man loves Jesus. Praise the Lord. That's right. Well, Trump does too. Trump's a religious guy. Yeah.
Who?
Trump.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. The other one.
I'm originally from Indiana, so you knew who I was going to vote for.
Right. Oh, Indiana.
Yeah. Like Mike Pence is from there.
Yeah. Oh.
Watch out behind you. No, but yeah, they left me.
They were brand new TVs, ain't they?
Yes, mm-hmm. This is a big campus. This is a big campus. A lot of back alley.
Same.
You gotta get about it.
That is beautiful. Hi, y'all.
Good, how are you?
All right. Good to see y'all. Come on through. I like that hat you got on there. All right. You got him a not looking hat. Letting everybody out, y'all.